Hi friends, of course, this is not a tutorial video, this is just an information passing for those who are interested in running Ubuntu Touch on Nokia 6, 6.1 Plus or Nokia 7 etc. In order to install Ubuntu Touch, first we have to unlock the bootloader. For that you can go for official or any unofficial methods, that's up to you. Once it's unlocked, then follow the steps. Firstly, boot TWRP and format data. Then flash vendor image and halium boot image. After that, flash GSI installer zip. Then finally reboot.